referee is in position. I'm James Cebulski. He's Rick Ferraro. Let's get this one going. Teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The Hammerheads take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Handles it along the blue line. Way too much congestion blocks that. Slides it diagonally to Laos. Puck lands back onto a stick.
All right,
referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And the officials stop the play. Let's see what the call is. Officials call.
I do, and in particular, when a player goes that far to make the hit and doesn't really slow down, it becomes a dangerous play.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
Well, we get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on their power play in front of them, but here's a nice chance for them.
Puck moved over to Harrell. One-timer! Big-time stop there!
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
And the puck banks off the glove! The Hammerheads have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Carries it in. The Lions take possession in the neutral zone. And makes a save. Won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Harrell. Move to the middle! Still tied here as the power play fails to come up with a goal.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Charging the call, you could really see this one coming a mile away.
I thought he was going to let up on the hit. You see how far he travels to make it, but he decided to finish it. Now he'll finish the next 2 minutes in the box.
And that's broken up. Over the line they come. Here's a rip. Stops a cold. Murphy's taking it from his own end. Sends the pass over. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Hall's got it in the defensive end. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Picks it off in the offensive end. Comes up with... Wait, they're signaling a goal. It looked like he had it, but it looks like they're signaling a goal now. The Hammerheads take the early 1-0 lead here with lots of time to go here in this opening frame.
Yeah, but you get to play from in front, James, a place any team wants to be.
McMuffin's won the draw. Some great thievery in the open ice.
The Hammerheads have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good positioning. Their sticks are in the right spot, and they've kept the game close.
The Hammerheads gain control of the puck against the wall. And he comes up with it. And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the 2 minute minor.
And down he goes.
That's a clear winner right there. Not much to be said from the home team here. Their bench kind of quietly sits back down after their guy comes on the losing end of this bout.
Yeah, the air from this building seems to have just deflated in here. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. The Lions get a hold of the puck in their own end. They've got the defense outnumbered. Comes up with the steal. Tries to get it to Murphy. Dishes it to Saunders. Moves it quickly over to Murphy. And now it's over to Rust. Takes the feed, and he makes the save. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. sends it in deep. Feeds the puck to Saunders. Oh, reads it perfectly. Here's a chance. Period. Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. This is almost a tease for the goalie. He can't quite get his legs together. Gets beaten through the five hole.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. The Hammerheads look to start the transition game. Try to turn on the Jets here. Tremendous stop on the breakaway.
Doesn't matter what kind of move that was. The goalie was all over it. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Great pressure forcing the turnover. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Officials saying obstruction on this one. Interference to call.
When they changed the standard a few years ago, James, I thought this was one of the best ones they did because it allows the game to flow along.
And manages to clear the zone. Huey's moving the puck through his own zone. Shuts him down. Lockhart's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Here in the back half of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Gets it out of his own end. The Lions gain possession along the wall. Laus gains the zone. The Hammerheads grab possession of the puck. Slides the puck across to McMuffin. Now a quick pass to Huey. Shot from the point, and that goes wide of everything. And manages to clear the zone. The Lions fail to capitalize on the power play.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
And now it's to Harrell. Tees off! Wide of the net! Gloves are off. We got a challenge.
McMuffin's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Quick pass to Laus. Right on the doorstep. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Lions are hanging on to this one-goal lead. They'd love to add another. Takes the pass.
And
lowers the boom with that hit. Moves the puck. And he gains the zone here. Here's a short pass to Laus. Big time defensive play. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. A little rock 'em sock 'em on the play. And a little physicality ends that threat. The Lions gain control of it. Quick feed to McMuffin. Handles the puck. Sends a pass over. Here's a shot. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. The first period is all said and done with as the horn sounds. This first intermission coming up, and it's a chance for both sides to breathe. We've got a 2-1 game here after the first period. We are just moments away from the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Pass back to the point. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. The Hammerheads get a hold of the puck along the boards. Solid hit on that play. The Lions gain possession in their own end. Receives the pass. Nice defensive robbery on that. Picked up along the wall by Murphy. Stays with it. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 2-1 game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Fires the one-timer. Oh, and a huge save. Straight, and the gloves are off, ready to respond with a different kind of hit.
Ross turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Icing his calls, stopping the play dead. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Rust's lugging the puck. Takes it across the blue line. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Nearing the midway mark of the period, it's 2-1. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, did you really have to call it?
Gets it out of his own end. Nice pass. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it to Rust. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Oh, it's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
Anthony's got it in the offensive zone. Picks off the feed.
The Hammerheads
trying to gain a step. He's clear. Rocks him. Puck scooped up by Murphy. Denied by the goaltender.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
The Hammerheads have the puck now. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. The Lions get nothing here on this power play. We're back to even strength. Takes the feed. And makes the routine save. Puck picked up by Laus. Great reflexes, another save.
Quick work, he makes one and two saves in a row.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that goes off a player. Oh, what a stop. The Lions scoop it up along the boards. Moves it over to McMuffin. Sent into the offensive zone. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. The Hammerheads have it from their own end. Breakaway! Here's a chance right out in front. Oh, man!
Yeah, that wasn't very good. It looked like he was going to deke, and then he was going to shoot, and then he didn't either.
Oh, that hurt from here.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Handles the pass from his goalie. Now he takes it over the line. And he puts that one aside with ease. Save made by the goalie.
King's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
Taken along the wall by Murphy. Makes the stop with the blocker. The Hammerheads have it against the wall. Nearing the point. Solid check to slow him down. The Hammerheads get a hold of it. The Lions have a hold of it in the defensive zone. McMuffin stick handling in his own zone. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. The Hammerheads gain control of the puck against the wall. Intercepts the pass. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's broken up. The Lions go to work on offense. Denied by the goaltender. Slides the puck over. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here.
Reaching in for the puck, and he gets his stick caught in their feet.
The power play unit goes right back to work. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever. And to make matters worse, he's got his stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the toy down.
Horn sounds to end the second period. 2-1 is where things sit. Still anybody's game as we will head into the third period. period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. The Hammerheads win the draw as this period is underway, and their power play goes back to work. Into the corner, he takes the pass. Hammers him into the boards. Pushes it across to McMuffin. The Hammerheads gain possession along the wall. There's the whistle, icing the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's a 2-1 game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Reads it perfectly. Look out, here's a chance. That was a good-looking chance, but he turned it away. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Harrell. And that's just out of reach. The Lions get a hold of the puck underband. The Hammerheads run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength. Makes the save.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You had lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick feed down low. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up. From along the wall, takes a shot. Oh, what a stop! That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Moves it quickly over to Laus. With possession along the wall. Here's a pass down low. Passes right to the front, and that's picked off in front. Carries it across the line. Look out, a 2-on-1. And a great save! Laus has it in the defensive end. Quick pass to Hall. The Hammerheads get a hold. He's got a little jump. All alone! Stones him on the breakaway. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Huey's got the puck in his own zone.
Anthony's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Blocked in traffic. Trying to shake the defender. He's in all alone. Oh, what a save! Quick pass to Laus. Passes it to McMuffin. Puck lands right back onto the blade. He scores! And this place is going bananas. They know what the moment's all about.
Well, I guess we know who the first star's probably going to be. That's three for him tonight.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Lions now lead by two. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Slides the puck to Anthony. Here they come on the attack. Puts it in deep. And he totally whiffs on that one. Here's a short pass to McMuffin. Here's an odd man rush. And he regains control of the puck. On fire.
Sometimes it's just your night. You shoot the puck, it goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable evening.
The Lions continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Bats it out of midair using great hand-eye coordination. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. The Lions get a hold of the puck along the boards. Hangs onto the puck. The Hammerheads look to start the transition game. Quick feed to Laus. Sends the pass over. Puck picked up in the open ice. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. The Lions take possession in the neutral zone. On on the attack along the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. The Lions gain possession in their own end. Hall's taking it from his own end. Pass stolen in the open ice. Gets the puck in deep. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Here in the dying moments of this period, the Lions now lead by 3. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes the feed. From the left wing, takes the feed. Tries, he scores again!
Well, you get one, you think you might get two, but after a while, you're like, hey, how many can I get? The puck keeps coming to him, and he keeps finishing it off.
The Lions are in cruise control here, but they're showing no signs of letting up.
No, the lesson began about 2 hours ago, and it's not class out yet.
Here comes the pushback. They're gonna go!
Yeah, he's not gonna have a choice here. He's been running around a little bit, been getting a little chippy, and now he's gonna have to drop the mitts and answer for it.
And sends him down to the ice.
That's a clear decision there.
Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on the way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
Wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Carries it in. Taken by Smith. Great poke check on the reach. Moves it to McMuffin. And now he moves it to Hall. They've got numbers, and that carries off a stick. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. And he's heading to the box for 2 for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player, you go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. Harold's won the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Murphy. Passes over to Harold. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Maybe a case of forcing the play a little bit while they're behind. They're trying to catch up, trying to make a play that's maybe not there.
The Lions, he's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Manages to hang on. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Hammerheads will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Puts one on net, gets in front of it. The Lions are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Grabs the puck at center. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. The Lions scoop it up along the boards. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Angles it over to Nash. Big time stop with the glove. Feeds the puck to McMuffin. Back to the point it goes. Cannon of a shot. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And we are all over with this one tonight.
They had the puck the whole time, James. It just goes to figure that they were going to win this game comfortably.
Yeah, the right team won this one tonight.
What's going on, my people? I hope y'all like winners, because we got a team looking to repeat as champions. Let's wish them luck. Make sure your shoelaces are tied tight and your belt is on the second to last hole, because here we go! Game on!
Sit down!
What a mammoth hit! If he takes any more like that, he'll go extinct. Full contact and only for the mighty who can withstand that kind of punishment. Once again, onwards and upwards. And there it is. next goal brings with it a very special and very painful negative bonus. Here we go. Here he comes.
Fans, I'm glad you could join us. Please join me in welcoming our former Threes Eliminator champions to the ice. You guys are something else.
Just do it! Make your dreams come true!
Kima!
Scores!
Ooh, that's one early. Well, that last goal was what we came here to see, and we're not done yet. Glove stop by the masked man. Breakaway! And scores! Solo Rossi comes up with the goal! Gorgeous! When a money puck is in play, every goal counts for that much more. Who wants it? Oh, just an hit! Big time hit! Breakaway! What a play, and stay with it. In all alone. And wow, what a save. This goalie making a statement with a mighty stop on the solo rush. That was a heavy-duty body check. Oh, gotta keep your head up or you'll get run over. Traveled on that play. What a hit! And he pasted him with a massive crunch. Scores! One goal, worth two! Oh, my! Hey, sweet finish! The current puck is a minus money puck, so capitalize on it quickly. Takes it all the way. And no good scores. Like my bank account, there is a zero. They're buzzing after that last goal, but still need to knock in a couple more here to end it. Glove stop by the masked man. That'll get us going, won't it, folks? By his lonesome! Yes! He scores on the breakaway! He only needed the kick, but he comes away with the caboodle as well. Oh, sick goal! We got a money puck live that should give your squad that extra boost. That doesn't get any bigger than that hit right there. He got absolutely crushed. Stand strong with the blocker. What a body check. And he's denied the game winner. Great save from the goalie. Oh, man. He came stampeding through and lands a rough body check.